New at 10, a motorcycle crash in Northeast El Paso this afternoon, leaving one person seriously injured. The crash happened in Northeast El Paso at Fred Wilson and Gateway North around 5:30, forcing lane closures for about 2 hours until reopening. The motorcyclist was reportedly taken into hospital with serious injuries, according to the fire dispatchers.